Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to play Jingle Bells on the ukulele. Okay, I'll play it for you first. All right, so here are the notes. G, top string. C, second string. E, third string. F, first fret, E string. D, second fret, C string. And you could also play G here, third fret on the E. Okay? So, again, I'll play it through and I'll say the notes this time. So it starts with E. G, C, D, E. F, E, D, E, D, G. C, and then a C chord at the end. Good luck!